In the context of reverse phase chromatography, we talked primarily about three things. We've talked about the chemistry that we use to make the stationary phase, and the various kinds of stationary phases that are used for reverse phase. We've talked a lot about the